while you can. It is cheap medicine. Which brings us to Comedia. Dee One Enviction comedy show happening in Lagos. And I'm your favorite girl, Dami Damson. I'm feeling so cheap tonight on the red carpet. Meanwhile, tonight is featuring lots of comedians, artists, and celebrities, and I cannot wait to see other artists that will be performing at tonight's event, and also to listen to the rip-cracking comedy, you know, and to laugh out loud. So guys, don't move an inch, because you never know when you might find your favorite celebrity on the red carpet with me. And don't forget, it's going to be spicy and hot. Guys, we're still at the Dee One Enviction comedy show, and I have the super cute, the good cook, the artist, the actor, everything, in fact, perfect gentleman, everything in one package here with me. Good evening.
Nacho, how are you not doing now?
Very fine, how are you doing now?
I'm already good, Jejo.
Okay, so how are you feeling this night, coming here out to support Dee One and everything, and what are your expectations from tonight's event?
I'm actually feeling great. I'm feeling amazing. I mean, it's a blessing to be here amongst beautiful people, you know. But yeah, it's a pleasure being here, and I'm excited. The crowd looks amazing. Everybody looks amazing.
So guys, we have Teddy A on the red carpet. Good evening. How are you doing?
Good, and you?
I'm fine, thank you. How's your day?
Good.
And how are you feeling tonight? Came out to support Dee One, and what are your expectations from this event?
Like I already said before, Dee One is a very, very funny guy. You know he's going to kill it. I know he's killing it right now already. Yeah, so I just came from my video shoot. I came to support, to show him love. So I know he's definitely going to do something fresh tonight.
Hi, guys. We have Dee One himself, like the man of the year, the man that we came to celebrate here today. We have him on the red carpet, and he's looking good, dapper, and in his attire, you know. Good evening.
Good evening. What's up? How are you?
Fine, thank you. How are you doing?
Yeah, good. Doing good.
You're looking good, I'll say. Fresh.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. So, how do you feel about everybody here? I've seen a lot of big comedians like Omo Baba, like so many of them, Forever, Benjo, all of them are here out to support you, saying very, very nice things about you. How do you feel about them tonight?
Well, I feel good. I mean, it's been a long time coming in the industry, and so I'm sure they're all here to show me love, and I really appreciate that.
Okay guys, I have the famous and talented Babake here on the red carpet. How are you doing, sir?
I'm doing great, good to see you.
Thank you very much, sir. And how are you feeling about tonight, coming out to support Dee One and everything?
I'm excited, I'm elated. It's good to be here for the fact that Dee One decided to get himself evicted. And we're about to come here today to know the story why he got evicted early in Big Brother. Because a lot of us, I voted seriously, but they kicked him out. So today we are here to know why he was evicted. But nonetheless, as you can see, the atmosphere is turbocharged. As you can see, it's a great ambience here. So I'm here to have fun.
Have you seen that laughing? Are you not laughing? You are mom.
Way.